In my world, there are no rules or stress. In my world, there's only color and yarn. In my world, there is passion and love for crochet, and we all connect with the same level. Hi, this is me, and I welcome you to my world.
Hi, I'm Dharmesh Dave. I am from Bangalore. I'm marketing and communications manager by profession and a crocheter and a knitter by passion. So it all started in 2016 when I had to mandatorily take 25 days leave and I chose to go to Himachal on a solo trip. I was in Kullu and Manali for about 25 days. Starting 3 days, I did some sightseeing, slept and had nothing else to do in the evenings. I chose to go to Mall Road, spoke to a few people, ate some local cuisine. On day three, I just saw a bunch of women knitting Kullu socks and I just went to them and I was like, I really love this. Can you please help me teach this? So they asked me to come the next day and I went the next day. So since then, every evening for the next 25 days, I visited them and I learned how to knit socks. And that is when I started loving knitting. And I came back to Bangalore, got occupied with my work, had no time to knit or crochet. And slowly the passion started dying then. But after about 6 months, I was hit badly by anxiety. I did not know what to do. I just went online, saw a few videos of crocheting and knitting just for my peace of mind. And that is when I just thought I need to start doing something about my passion for crochet and knitting, which had died a few months back. And then I went to a local shop, bought a few needles and yarn and started learning crocheting and knitting both again. And that is when I started loving crochet more than knitting. So that is when the love and passion for crocheting started. And since then, it's just been increasing every day. So I usually crochet fashion accessories like bow ties, cufflinks, and collars, which you can just wear it on a plain shirt or a kurta. It was knitting and crocheting actually that helped me come out of my depression and anxiety several times. Crochet and knitting has helped me to be more focused and patient, which I was never earlier. It is crochet and knitting that keeps me sane at the end of the day. Even if you just do about 2 rows per day, it makes you feel calm. It was about a few months back when I just thought about venturing into a business and starting a whole line of crocheted fashion accessories, and then I started Tanka. Tanka is a luxury handwoven fashion accessories brand. That's my crochet and knitting story. What's yours?